The holy city of Vrindavan, also known as Braj Bhumi, is associated with the divine play of Lord Krishna. The spiritual atmosphere of Vrindavan is enhanced by the numerous temples spread all over the city. Inspired by Sri Ramakrishna and Swami Vivekananda, a branch center of the Ramakrishna Mutt and Ramakrishna Mission Kolkata was started at Vrindavan in 1907. Beginning with a modest 4-bed, the hospital, the pivotal activity of the Vrindavan Mutt has grown into a full-fledged 151-bed hospital providing very modern healthcare facilities to the indigent population and stray monks within a 200-kilometer radius. This effort is grounded in the mission's philosophy that service to humanity is service to God. On an average, the outpatient department treats over 1,000 patients each day. These patients are registered and treated free of cost. Once registered, the patients are then directed to the respective departments. In addition to the departments of general medicine, oncology, psychiatry, tuberculosis, ultrasonography, and radiology, the Ramakrishna Mission Hospital also has fully equipped operation theatres where general, orthopedic, ophthalmic, pediatric, and other surgeries are performed. Recently, a state-of-the-art operation theatre complex comprising 6 new theatres has begun to function. A 6-bedded intensive care unit is a part of this complex. The hospital has a comprehensive eye care facility that offers wide-ranging services like primary vision testing, provision of free spectacles, specialized eye tests, and cataract operations. The dentistry department provides the latest facilities in dental care. In addition to a fully equipped maternity facility, the hospital also caters to the care and treatment of premature babies in its nursery wing. The physiotherapy department provides varied services like traction, wax therapy, radiation therapy, and physiotherapeutic exercises. The latest addition to the hospital facility is a blood bank that is the only one of its kind in Mathura district. Apart from the allopathy department, alternative medical options like Ayurveda, homeopathy, Reiki, and massage therapy are also offered there. With a view to providing health care facilities to the surrounding rural areas, a mobile medical unit goes to villages within a radius of 100 kilometers, providing quality health care and free medicine. The team comprises a qualified doctor, nurses, and paramedical staff. If patients require sustained Medicare, the outreach unit brings them to the hospital. The hospital has separate wards for male, female, and child patients where they are cared for with sincerity and dedication. A fully equipped medicine store provides free medicines to all these patients. The hospital kitchen provides a nutritional, wholesome diet to the patients, keeping in mind their specific needs. In fact, visitors to the hospital are overwhelmed with the way the hospital is run, and this prompts them to contribute their mites.
रायत आदमी है, ऐसे आते हैं खाएं सबको नहीं, गरीब लोग, विधवा, वृद्ध लोग, रहने को जगह नहीं, ये संस्था सारी चीज देती है। तो एक सेंस ऑफ फुलफिलमेंट कि आप वाकई आप लोगों के लिए विदाउट एनी कंसिडरेशन आप देखभाल कर रहे हो, सेवा कर रहे हो, रिटर्न में सिवाय उसके आशीर्वाद के और कुछ नहीं,
साधुओं की, गरीबों की, असहायों की निस्वार्थ भाव में होती है। सुना था मैं, यहाँ पहले भी आ चुका हूँ,
तारीफ सुनी कि यहाँ बहुत अच्छे अच्छे डॉक्टर हैं, अच्छे इलाज होता है, देखभाल अच्छी है, फ्री सेवा हो रही है, बहुत बेहतरीन हो रही है, नर्स टाइम टू टाइम देखती हैं, डॉक्टर टाइम से आते हैं, देखते हैं, कोई परेशानी नहीं किसी तरीके।
आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू कम हियर एंड आई एम कमिंग एवरी ईयर फ्रॉम यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। देयर आर लॉट ऑफ नीडी पीपल इन दिस, यू नो, इन दिस हॉस्पिटल आई सी पीपल आर सो पुअर। I have never seen the poverty, the degree of poverty before.
As an ancillary part of this program, health and hygiene camps are regularly conducted in these villages, with about 500 patients receiving medical care from this unit. In addition, the women in the villages are taught tailoring and knitting, thereby enabling income generation for them.
इन्हें पढ़ाई का काम बताया है, क्या उन को मार पे आना चाहिए, बच्चन ने सफाई से रखना चाहिए और दार को मार, हरी हरी सब्जी खिलानी चाहिए, तो माँ का दूध उतरे हो, ऐसी बताती रहती है।
The mission also has a school of nursing, which admits 20 underprivileged women every year to its 3-year diploma course in nursing. The training culminates in the awarding of a diploma in general nursing and midwifery. The school houses the latest equipment and implements modern techniques in nursing education. Ten nurses also get employed in the mission hospital itself for the next 3 years. The mission has a hostel for these nurses, accommodating 60 students and 30 staff nurses. It is no surprise that nurses trained at this institution have found place in many leading hospitals all over the globe.
यहाँ पे वो काम हम लोग वो करते हैं जो और hospitals में जहाँ पे nurses को नहीं करवाए जाते हैं, doctors करते हैं, तो यहाँ पे हम लोगों की जो practical value है वो बहुत अच्छी है।
This is the commitment of the institution towards women empowerment, thus enabling them to face economic and social challenges. The mission, with the help of committed donors, has been successful in sustaining over 300 widows by providing them with monthly provisions, clothes and medicine. The mud premises are a haven for many animals, including Uddham Singh, the langur, who keeps the errant monkeys in check. But it is undoubtedly the gaushala that is the most endearing feature of the hospital complex. The dairy maintains more than 40 cows and good quality veterinary care is given to them. Here, the cows and their calves are more than human when they individually respond when they are called by them. Though all these activities are commendable, they are not complete without a holistic approach. It is due to this that the Ramakrishna mission is committed to enhance and maintain the quality of the cultural and spiritual life of the people. The mission conducts various programs to inculcate values in the young and old. The temple in the mission is a place where countless people get peace of mind.
मुझे रामकृष्ण जी ठाकुर जी का उपदेश और स्वामी विवेकानंद जी का उपदेश प्रैक्टिकल रूप में मिलता है, और जगह सिर्फ भगवान की पूजा होती है, लेकिन यहाँ पर मान जो उनका उपदेश था कि रोगी नारायण धीर नारायण, रोगी में भगवान रहते हैं और बीमार गरीब में भगवान रहते हैं, साक्षात रूप देते हैं।
The mission provides an opportunity to lead a spiritual life either by joining it or by working as a volunteer in the mission. The efforts of the Ramakrishna mission, though significant, have yet to be able to make a lasting difference in the quality of lives of the poor and underprivileged. For it is only then that the rampant poverty prevailing among the poor and downtrodden can be eradicated forever.
We, the monks of Ramakrishna mission, serve the society in various ways through schools, hospitals, and so many other activities. Here in Vrindavan, we run this charitable hospital and serve the poor people free with medicines, food, and all medical aid, following the guideline of Swami Vivekananda, who told Shiva Seva means serving God in the human being. We also run a free nursing school here for poor girls, serving rural villages, sending our mobile medical van with doctors, nurses, and others. All these services are going on with the help of devotees, kind-hearted donors, and sympathetic organizations. Those wishing to share our efforts to run this institution more smoothly and in better way are always welcome. A lot still to be done. Jai Ramakrishna. Thank you.